I'm sorry to have to tell you this over the phone and on such short notice, but I'm going to have to let you go. Nothing personal. You can always use me as a reference. Once again, I'm sorry. Have a nice day.
Fuck!
Was he talking shit about me?
Dude, just start the car. Let's just go.
The only reason anybody liked you in high school is because your parents had money and would throw parties, and your mom always made out with the dudes in the back behind you and your dad's back, including me. So think about that anymore.
You know you're a grade A asshole, right?
Yep. So what do you want to do?
I don't know. 15 minutes ago I thought I was going into work and closing. But as fate would have it, here I am.
Ken, look, if I just so happen to get a job here, I'll never call out sick. I don't plan on going to college. I don't plan on moving either. So I'll die here.
That's what worries me, man.
Actually, just shagged a girl last week.
Bullshit you did!
Swipe right and do a gal. Swipe right, do another gal. Never swipe left.
What the fuck?
Just wanted to find your Sue Storm and live happily ever after.